Are you cowering in this?
Ask all bankers to please park their wagon.
Dio beato, not another.
Bizarre. What's with him?
Please come back anytime.
Can't you see? You are a part of the problem.
goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help. They're coming from the other side!
Alviano, êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon, all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana! Hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you to our dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts.
and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good.
Fall back!
So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo!
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Healing! Wellness! Leeches!
Not what you see. It's stuck! Ora!
I don't think... I see him!
Go!
I'm getting
Forger's day.
The Forger Raper!
He will kill them all.
Good people, come, let you order with me. Whether you need fresh, snatch, or
I am lost and reaching the end of my cement.
Come see what I...
Next time, sir.
Take it, by God. Take it, search the
passport. I want no part of you.
By myself,
you need to leave. Understand. Now you die. Wow.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I still breathe thanks to you. What skill I have is yours, if you will have me.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I live today, and thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia's Trujus Geran. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
think you're going?
For all. I've done what I could, but perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here. You should feel better now. Take care.